Campbell with time, looks for Rooney. Rooney in need of support, which is arriving now. Campbell to his left, Linktier to his right. Rooney could go all the way through here. Such confidence from the youngster. Giggs here looks to get through, and Ryan Giggs is through. Scores! It's been a long time coming, but it has come with just over 4 minutes left. Manchester United get their goal. Paul Scholes. Van Nistelrooy through, and it's Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Was he pulled back? He was. Penalty. It was Weir who pulled him back, and he showed a red card.
The laws of the game dictate here that David Weir's had to go. Solskjaer's pace taking him beyond, and it was an arm down the neck that did it, bringing Solskjaer to the floor.
Silvestre, Scholes, Paul Scholes, he's going to get another, is he? He is!
What a way to round it off! Rough on Everton, it may be, but Scholes, who started it all off, 4 minutes from time, finishes it all off in injury time.
He hadn't been scoring goals here.